live and direct from Who Mag. My gun clap like boom bap. Up in the skull when it's tied like a do-rag. All up in your bitch like a motherfucking douchebag. Can I get a uno?
Uno?
Y'all know what it is. We live Who Mag Distribution, KOTD S1. We in the East Division. The whole hood had to come out for this. We got Jersey in the building. We got Philly in the building. You feel me? The gates, like, it's up in this motherfucker. You feel me? On my left-hand side, play partner, who is you?
It's Dre Dennis, if you didn't know. Loud Boys. Jersey shit. Yeah. Gates of the Garden, nigga.
All right. And with that being said, on my right-hand side.
E-Ness, Lou motherfucking Phil. Lou gang in a fucking building. I already know. Philly, 215. Let's go.
Easy call. We did
Uncle!
We did that coin toss off Kim.
In my world premiere, I battled Danger Zone. They said he was the one I was supposed to fear. They said he was my biggest competition in the East. Then I smoked them here. And since I got rid of Danger, the coast is clear. And y'all annoying me. And y'all annoying me. Y'all said I had too many people in the building to support me. Niggas trying to discredit my win. That shit was corny. So I can't win without the background noise? Okay, we gonna see. I don't wanna hear nothing about gas tonight. Because I'm on E. So warn you, I ain't want this arrangement. You a fucking replacement. Y'all was supposed to see math get dropped like the numbers on Matrix. I'm one of the greatest. Better take this serious, because motherfucker, I'm dangerous. Like an imaginary friend. I'm nothing to play with. Face it.
Go.
Face it. I leave the fans amazed. Act tough, the Matic rays. After you trip, metal revolve around. Baggage claims. At your age. Stop doing weird shit while you rapping. Just be dancing strange. All that performing makes sense. Nigga, just be waving his arms. Cause everything you land in plain. That's a shame.
Yo, loud, nigga.
That's a shame. Get cooked tonight. E-Ness, E-Heart would have been a tougher fight. I mean, on top of that, both of y'all niggas look alike. Bar for bar, she just took his life. Equality ain't even better than what a woman writes. Y'all booked him right.
Oh my God!
Equality ain't even better than what a woman writes. Y'all booked him right while he in his tourney. He don't deserve me. Y'all keep giving him perks to make it even. I'll dump a 30. Guns are hurting. The guns are hurting. The guns are hurting. Get lifted off your feet if you come to Jersey. Nessa get raised by a Mac. I'm Uncle Bernie. I'm a Hurdy. I'm losing weight right now. Nessa get raised by a Mac. I'm Uncle Bernie. I'm a Hurdy. If y'all say I lost, I'll be fucking disgusted. My new guns came on mounts. Y'all witnesses when I dump them in public. I'll put them on a stand and got a testimony right in front of the judges. Show I'm pissed. Better go run quick. The vaccine, you don't know what's in it for you, but you don't want this. Two blades, and they both cut quick. The first slashing, the last dragon. Show enough, bitch. The last dragon, show up, bitch. I got the glow, infrared beam if you and your bros come trip. Get shot in Philly like state property, and I'm shooting whatever right hand you roll up with. Y'all forced them on me. I swore I asked for someone to lead. I said I'm looking for where the comp is. So I was lost when they started pointing at E. Unfortunately, you think you the cope. You think you a lot of things. But you only wear the crown when you sleep in your wildest dreams. You on the throne? Now you on coke. This nigga some type of fiend. You're high, Ness. Ain't nobody treating you like a king. What?
Time.
She got some energy in this.
The math.
We gonna see what Ness got to say.
I'm serious.
Fight back.
Ness versus Dre Day. This is an easy payday. I'm about to roll this Dre Dennis pack up with this KK. Say what you gonna say, cause this tournament ain't for play. You better tuck that chain before you lose it in that melee. Cause Dre with no prep, Craig with no Day Day. Michael with no JJ. Tekashi, no Treyway. Don't be a menace. My outfit match my AK and it go together like rap music fused with reggae. We should have prepped the world on what Prep was about to do. All that creepy weirdo shit he did, he probably got from you. You don't do no stupid shit like that. You got me chopped and screwed. You don't do no stupid shit like that. You got me chopped and screwed.
Yo, that excuse.
You don't do no stupid shit like that. You got me strapping screwed. Screaming loud, boy, but your whole style is Reggie. Screaming loud, boy, but your whole style is Reggie. You sound like everybody else. Your whole style was sketchy. Take a deep breath, nigga. It seems like you're edgy. Perfect day to day. Perfect day for you to die. Seems like you ready. All that fake bling bling. Another Brian Pumper. They probably sold you moist nights at the highest number. All that fucking glass and pull up in that cash for clunker.
What?
Puerto Rican style, I cut you too close for comfort. So tell Tiana, tell her don't stand too close to Shumpert. It's faster than your fucking feet can squeeze through those dunkers. I take all your breadsticks and leave you to wonder.
Damn.
You niggas never had to lock in on been on D block, so I don't want to hear shit from Dre unless it's Detox. I've been doing this before AI got with Reebok. 5 years prior to Rocksteady meeting Bebop. Before Briz walked on the dark side with T-Top.
What?
And before Sue Surf discovered Jazz had a G-spot.
What?
So whoever booked this rematch, he getting re-rocked. You go to the dispensary. I cop from the weed spot. Keep the 1-2 punch. No, we can't do lunch. They robbed me the last time. Gave Dub the 2-1.
Whoa.
Anybody disagree with that? Nigga, do something. Where you think Sway Sev learned this kung fu from?
Right.
It's Big Lou. If hell freeze over, you couldn't igloo.
Damn,
nigga, can't talk to anybody with an issue.
Damn,
every now and then, they let you goofball slip through. So I'ma use you or use your own weight against you. In jiu-jitsu, yes, the Lou Filster. I smoke you to the filter. And then I face fuck your grandmother until it kills her. Let her know if she wanna upgrade, I can rebuild her. I put a long ranger with this high hole silver. Hopefully you got an angel for an outfielder. Because hypothetically, you need more heat than Val Kilmer. I change the dynamics of the building. I'm the realtor.
What?
Until I get subpoenaed down 13th and Filbert. The first round was bars, the second round was personal. Third round, I grabbed the chainsaw and get surgical.
Yo.
Time. Come on, come on.
Yo.
All right, then. All right.
Get it.
Little Phil.
Get it. Let's get it.
Let's
go. All right. Going to
Dre, so you.
Let's go,
bro. You was on Making a Band, and you still won't ever get props. Freddie P. literally had you assed out with your head in a lock. Taking orders from Mr. Bentley. Nigga, you was getting embarrassed a lot. And Diddy making you walk for that cheesecake was just a cherry on top. He made you sprint to the store fast. You ain't an OG, you OD. Original DoorDash, a legend wins.
Damn.
The original DoorDash, a legend wins. You ain't a legend now and wasn't a legend then. Being on that show, the only reason battle rap accepted him. Know how when you leave a club and you return and they check your wrist? That's exactly what we did with him. If we ain't see you with the band, we never would have let you win. You said you been.
Let's go.
You said you been a pioneer in the culture and helped build this shit. Always bring up your one accomplishment. We supposed to kneel and shit?
Right.
You got it mixed up, so next quick, stop milking it. I was still a kid.
Wow.
You got it mixed up, so next quick, stop milking it. I was still a kid. You was 30 at the time. I was barely 12. I was too young, but if I would have had the chance as well, hey, y'all video, Andre would have made the band himself. Hey, y'all video, Andre would have made the band himself. At least Babs started Queen of the Ring to make a league to support the shorties. While Babs was pushing 40, you was just pushing 40. So don't you try to say you only took this because they paid you when the dough was high. I book you on the gates for pennies, nigga. I know you lying.
Oh.
Your bag and your worth both keep decreasing as you get older. Why? At 40 plus, you supposed to get paid more over time. I hope they're not. At 40 plus, you supposed to get paid more over time. I hold the 9 in his face. He'll panic and worry. He left his shit in the car before he get to his ladder on murky. You in your mid-40s, right? I have you staring at the 50, wishing he could go back to his 30s. I'ma dump the cow, shooting everyone in your fucking house. Emergency contacts, because first, I'll put your mother down. You run up.
Ah!
I'm smoking.
Go.
Emergency contacts, cause first I put your mother down. You run up bow, leaving bullets stuck in your stomach now. Between your flesh, they never leave in nest like the youngest child. Never leaving a nest like the youngest child. A lot of precision, but my aim was off cause I shot from a distance. Not a 38 snub over his head, popping a biscuit. Got him right under my nose. How did I miss this? He approaching the feds, fill his dome up with lead. This nigga ego tripping, then watch it all go to his head. You know that he dead. Your funeral, I'm making bread at your church. Your family wants something to remember you by, so I'm selling them merch. Clark Kent turning to Superman. After the R.I.P., you see a Ness on a shirt.
Time.
Okay. Wow. Okay, that was a solid. Okay, that was a solid round. But now you on hollow ground. I'm drunk off success, and I can't put the bottle down. You named yourself two first names. I don't like how that sounds, but the question is who your wife fucked when you're not around.
What?
That I'm getting emotional. Look into my eyes, Dre. Until you take that blood test, tell me who the Padre. I got you in your villain. And you looking at me sideways, like I'm Conway. This conversation costs $5,000. Let's fuck the appetizer. Let's get straight to the entree. Cause you far from Jay-Z, and she's nowhere near Beyonce. Y'all get divorced, she take half, and that's why crime pays. She wasn't with you shooting in the gym. Now you Delonte. But fuck all that. Today I came to talk to Andre.
What?
I'ma give it to him prime time. Yeah, DeAndre.
What?
This shit is functional as Kim K and Kanye, cause all my bars is buzz white years. Way beyond Dre.
Damn, man!
Than when they shot and killed Harambe.
I know that was
like when
crazy.
You see Casey and don't JoJo and No Dalvin and Devontae. I stuck the Nickelodeon. It's Ariana Grande.
Damn.
Go upside your head and celebrate like it's Bombay. I shoot you right between your four eyes with this 4-5. Since you wanna be like Meek and Nicki, sitting courtside and talk heavy, cause I'm already on wartime. If you ain't never been to the trenches, I'm your tour guide. You screaming loud, boys, but your whole style was regular. This gatekeeper really wanna be from Philadelphia.
Damn.
You lost a little weight. I see you trying to eat healthier. True. We check my temperature at 0 below Celsius.
What?
Ice cold. I come alive at night. That's the light pole. That watch you got ain't 24 karat. That shit white gold.
Damn.
That little chain I got right here is worth twice those. You wanna lose some weight? These motherfucking twin llamas, no lipo. It's over, D. I don't know who you think you supposed to be, but every time I get the green light, it's a go for me. All you fucking be is a yes man. That's a no for me. If all the fuck you do is say yes, where's the flowetry? So get used to Casket Bill. So get used to Casket Bill. The graveyard got acid pill. Just like Jack and Jill, you and your bitch and get this package deal. The only thing I owe you is a bullet in the battlefield. You gon' crash and burn and Jesus Christ couldn't grab the whip. I don't care what you niggas say, I'm not stopping. I smoke them, then roll the window up, I'm hotboxing. Took so many shots, it looked like he hotboxing. Took so many shots, it looked like he pop locking. On Instagram Live, I told Homicide, watch it.
What?
Face shot, caution tape around, but no Tay Rock. See you tolerate this 10-piece Mookie Blaylock. If Britain perm money every day, pray for Gay Dot. Willie Manchester when he shocked a little J-Rock.
Damn.
I waited for the gates was unguarded. Shove an ice pick through his chest. I'm cold-hearted. He took his last breath, his eyes closed, his soul parted. Leave it up to Lou Phil to get the show started.
Time. Alright then. Alright.
Make sure we good here.
Another movie.
There's a fight going on right now.
Third round. Never be ready.
When I was a child, the Philly scene was my favorite, so this got me proud.
Let's go.
Reed was aggressive. He the reason niggas doing that type of growl. Mm-hmm. Can't leave out Cass, but hey, y'all, I really like your style. That was back when I was a big boy. Now look at Andre treating his idol wild. Now
damn,
you slipping.
Mm-hmm.
Now you slipping. We like you more than Reed, than our view shifted. The before and after picture, a huge difference. He just battled Mook, nigga. You think you above him? Motherfucker, you tripping. You under reading levels, like the public school system. You did it. And you did it. Do you need a refresher? On Summer Madness, you started tweaking with screaming and smacking bees and whoever. Like, that shit nutty. That shit nutty. We could see it was pressure. I thought it was crazier than crazy glue. Then why you couldn't keep it together? I'm ashamed.
Let's go. Let's go.
I'm ashamed of you, bro. I'm ashamed of you, dog. Not for taking a loss, but that battle should have raised your stock instead of making it fall. Call yourself the dinosaur. You supposed to use DNA to evolve. You ain't changed shit at all. You should have come up fast. Diddy was in the building hoping that you won, dumbass. He was going to give you another deal, then you got fucked up bad. Got smoked, took the L and went to Puff Puff Pass. I want my... Diddy was going to give you another deal, then you got fucked up bad. Got smoked, took the L and went to Puff Puff Pass. I want my cash. In that perfect score, the judges know I'm official. They pulled 150 out before I got to the room, like incidentals. Fuck up your legacy, so you on my resume ain't beneficial. Nigga always sound like he on a beat, but ain't instrumental, and it's simple. With that flow, he should be a star, but he isn't. Could y'all imagine if he actually had some bars when he did it? Like, I ain't airing out a biscuit. If I'm there a knife, I'll grip it. I'm swiping everywhere like I don't care about a limit. This machete got me petty, it'll tear a lot of bitches. Thanos, when I snap, half of everybody misses. I'm a backstabber. I'm a backstabber. That's treason. He hype is cat leaning. T.I. is cat leaning. Block a nigga, Shaq defense. Gonna shoot your BBW since her man tweaking. Vince finessing that fat bitch like it's tax season. Vince finessing that fat bitch like it's tax season. Twin nines, I'm doppelganging. This nigga, not as dangerous. See what I'm saying from my arms. Beat my body language. See what I'm saying from my arms. Beat my body language. Blood loss, a lot of staining. Trying to get him to the hospital for the operation. Ambulance rushing through Philly like Rocky training. Rushing through Philly like Rocky training. Shotty banging. If you grill me, then we going there. Yeah, I said Rocky training. Don't make me run up over stairs. There's four Philly niggas here in the tournament. They all getting dropped by the legend. Bill, my
time.
Brother.
I'm coming for that 100K. I know you ain't come to play. But it's a grudge match, so I'm going to say what I want to say. Coming for that 100K. I know you ain't come to play, but you a house nigga, 12 years a slave, you couldn't run away. I stuck around this long, so I'ma say what I wanna say, cause I'm a grumpy old fucking man that take one of days. Now, Dre, I will crack it. Dre, I will crack this shit. Then grab another back to twist. You ain't prep, looking like a setup before an after pitch. Don't you ever cross that fucking bridge without tapping in. I go behind my back, through my legs, shoot, snap my wrist, triple A, and you all way out. You got a flat to fix. Boy, I make sure you go down slow. Since you activist, I'll let this shit loose in pursuit of happiness. You heard about the Philly niggas, didn't you? We the craftiest.
Damn.
You gonna feel his ass whipping every time it rain hard. Don't take it too personal. I'm just a gangstar. You ain't think we knew, but you recycle the same bar. You the type to battle three times on the same card. Damn. Headline, you do a one rounder and a 2-on-2. You gonna need way more than that to fuck with Super Lou. Yeah. Tell you, boo, all I got is hard dick and juicy fruit. You know, ain't no mystery I come to scrap. What is Scooby Doo? There will be no loose slander. Just remain a cool camper.
What?
Or get shot with that look on your face. Zoolander. Going in that strongest store with two hammers. Body in New Jersey, I like low in New Hampshire.
Damn.
Nina only mention it with her, I do damage. AR, I drag it out and throw that new Spanish. This round, I leave Earth and land on a new planet. The grip on this new pole I got is two-handed. Nope, that's the rope-a-dope. This round, leave you comatose. He couldn't get enough. His overdose had an overdose. He came back, then his Holy Ghost got a Holy Ghost. His gun got sentimental value. That's why I hold it close. 12 gauge in my pants leg. Polio. Tell this loud boy, this gonna be his last rodeo. The logo on my shit like the old logo from OVO. You dropped in different time zones. Here, Paris, Tokyo. Can't fuck with me in rare form. The White Howard, bare arms. Thanks, the only thing you think for me was keep that chair warm. It'd take a lifetime to reach the level we're on, because unlike the COVID-19, this shit airborne. From here on, somebody somewhere, they're getting scared for them. But they don't know what caused them that coffin. I prepared for them. You won't do shit but stand there and get your stare on. I'm hitting you from every angle. It's like Red Dawn. You practice in the bathroom. You don't get no back from that. You wet behind the ears to hide the fact that your ass get wet. That's why you feel so guilty when you cash your check. You playing bend over, touch your toes. You lost mad respect. You ain't got shit on King Kong, but that dragon breath. You gonna die on your birthday. And for my last request, your wife is a bear. She says she feel dirty after sex, because y'all be fighting over dildos like it's the last one left. I built a time machine. I'm up on shit that didn't happen yet. I'm cooking up MasterChef. You witnessing the tragic death.
Time. Okay, I'm ready. All right. Give it up for both these motherfuckers.
Yeah. Y'all, what up? It's your boy ARP, and RBE is the movement. Looks like this is the last one of the night, I believe, right? If so, once again, big salute and shout out to King of the Dot. Big salute and shout out to Twitch, Run Your Day, Avocado, running the stream, all the judges, all the fans tuned in. I mean, great Sunday. Happy Halloween, y'all. Enjoy myself watching these battles. But let's get to this one right here. These both my guys. You know what I'm saying? Ness, Dre, I fuck with both of these guys. So I'm going to take a shot at them. Fuck it. How many battles does Dre Dennis have? If he has over like 150 battles, I would not be fucking surprised, man. This must be the most active battle rapper of all time. And Ness, I don't know how the fuck you do it. You know what I'm saying? But you create some cadence, and I believe that your hype man that comes with you, the what? That guy in the background, I feel like he has to be a part of every single battle. He damn near adds to your fucking rounds. It's crazy. But let's talk about the outcome of this battle, y'all. Ness, now let me give some serious credit. Ness literally can stand in a 1 foot radius and still outperform 85% of all battle rappers. That's serious. Real shit. He has one of the most entertaining deliveries and one of the best, you know, physical performances we've ever watched. Dre Dennis, one of the most consistent battle rappers we've ever seen. You know what I'm saying? I think this battle right here doesn't just come down to the fact that Ness wasn't that clean all three rounds, and the first one being the most notable, but also Dre Dennis just dropping an overpowering amount of fucking punchlines and quotables. If he had at least 50 quotables that you could walk away from this battle with, once again, I would not be surprised. I want to see a documentary on fucking Dre Dennis's prep, on how he prepares for a battle, because the motherfucker really comes like this every time. He could battle 10 times a week, and he's going to give you a million punchlines. That's really what stood out this battle. That really created the real big separation between these two guys. Shout out to Ness, but I got Dre Dennis 30 with this one. Salute to y'all. Appreciate y'all having me. It's your boy. I'm out of here.
Yes, this is one of my favorite battles. I'm not even gonna hold you guys. Like, this was amazing to me. Two legends, let's make that clear. These are two legends, not one, but two legends in the building. Give Dre Dennis his flowers for holding down Jersey. And let's get right into this. Woo! That first round could have been like that close, but of course, you know, it fell a little short on Ness, and Dre just came out like I gotta agree with ARP. There's quotables all over the place in Dre's round. So round one, 10-8 to Dre Dennis. Going into round two, Ness just cleaned it back up, came right back in. It's like what ARP says, he can outperform, and you have to kind of find a way around him. And I feel like Dre found that way. He knew he had to give you jab, jab, haymaker, haymaker, jab, jab, haymaker. So I feel like that's what he gave us. So round two, 10-9 Dre. Now we're going into this round three where it could have just been anybody's game at this point. But like I said, Dre was just consistently an animal throughout the battle, making round three for me a 10-9 to Dre. Congratulations to both these legends. To me, this was battle of the night. Shout out to the chat, Team Homie, Prison Battle League. See you in January.
Oh, my bad. Yo,
No Mercy, Trap New York shit, NoMercyTV.com. I know what time it is. I know the chat is about to fry me because they're going to feel like I'm pretty much judging my own battle. You know, shout out to Dre Dennis. But, yeah, this one was a real good battle. I felt like Ness, he just had a few issues just in terms of preparation, you know. But I pretty much, you know, the first round I gave to Dre 10-8. Dre, dope round. Ness, he kind of got off to a slow start. You know, he had the slight slumble, the stumble in the beginning, so I had to dock him for that. Second round, Dre Dennis, 10-9. Ness had a much cleaner second, so, you know, I had to definitely, you know, give him his credit for that. And then round three, Ness still had kind of a slow start in the beginning, so I gave that to but I still gave it to Dre Dennis, 10-9. And yeah, that's how I called that. So Dre 30 and E Ness, I gave it to him 26. No, that's how I'm calling that battle. So salute to KOTD, appreciate y'all as always. And yeah, follow me on everything at No Mercy All. I'm out of here.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy Showtime SP, the Nobody That Knows Bodies Philly, all day, every day. Shout out to Dre with the 76ers towel. I got that same towel. I was there that same playoffs. It was horrible. It was horrible watching that game. That's cool. That's a whole other side. Ness, what's good, my guy? Hey, man, you know what I'm saying? Making the band all the way here, and you still making these bands, and you trying to make your way onto 100 bands. Salute and all of that. But I got to be real with y'all. Yes, I'm going with everybody else. Everybody's saying the same thing. I'm giving Dre Dennis all three of them rounds. 10, 10, 10s all around. But what y'all did not do is write bars down. Let me tell y'all something. He said, Nessa get raised by Mac. I'm Uncle Bernie. Okay. He says, equality ain't even better when women writes. All right, that was all in the first. Okay, cool. Second round, OG does not mean original. Gangsta is you OD, you original DoorDash. Oh, my God. Want to make the band himself? Because in Hey Ya, right? In Hey Ya, three stacks was literally everybody in the whole band. I'm just saying, this was the second round. Third day, you thought I ain't had no goddamn. Dre was wigging, bro. Andre, he said, yeah, he said the way Andre beating his idol Wild. Come on, you gonna give me another three stacks line right there? That's fine, Dre. He said, the one where he said the 150 forgot before I got in the room, like incidentals, because you know that's real health insurance shit like that. Ness, first round needed to clean it up, but after that he had everything with the rhymes just going gold, and I'm going everywhere like I was loving the flow, but it wasn't really getting that far that it needed to be. So Dre definitely got the 30 for me, and we gone. Rice game.
And we are good.
Live and direct from Who Mag. My gun clap like boom bap. Up in the skull when it's tied like a do-rag. All up in your bitch like a motherfucking douchebag. Oh, can I get a ooh no?
Ooh no?